The Arapahoe County Sheriff's Office needs help finding this bike. 12-year-old Zach has autism, and he rode his new bike to Newton Middle School around noon yesterday. Well, he accidentally left it next to a free furniture sign for a few moments. That's when a truck came by and picked it up. The sheriff's office is asking whoever took it to please return it. The bike is a silver Trex with orange neon letters. The sheriff's office says no one will be in trouble or arrested for returning it.